All right, all right, all right. Let's see what we've got. Give me those moats and I'll make you rich, brother. I promise. Hostiles at the trees.
Inbound at the beach.
And they're taking block to lock the other team's bank. Lockers don't drop moats. 5 to 9 blockers, 15 medium blockers. Oh, 15 is a large one. 10 to 14 is a medium.
Hostiles at the tree.
Yeah, I sent the large one. Lit. I did watch some, you know, I along with most anybody else. I've been watching a good amount of run coverage. So I pretty much get how it works. Alright, we got an invader. Got a blocker. I'm gonna focus on that invader first. There they are. I like how these, one thing I was concerned about was that
they're heading back.
These enemies would be, real weak or something, but nah, they're threatening.
You're close! Fill the bank, you get a prime
eat! Got hit with a hammer to shit. Come on guys, get him. They spawn from random spots at a time. Yeah, most can be lost. No, I know. Exactly, I just broke the ball. Yeah, this is my first game. It was an obvious. I'm about to call video. title, thumbnail, or something. They kill it, they win this. Pop this.
Almost. Bank is getting that primeval out there. It's not over. Kill that primeval.
There's the prime. Okay. We're gonna cook.
Primeval's compromise. Hit it with everything you've got.
Not good.
Allies invading the other side.
Oh no. We're not. Bad. Our team, well, first of all, we lost a guy, and we're not making any headway killing the other team. The invasions we've had.
Fight's over. Opposing team killed their primeval.
Ah, damn. This is to the primeval. I didn't even do nothing.
Opposing team, keep those moats coming.
Oh, there's rounds?
Your team could do better. Get ready to drop.
The top status bar is showing both enemies and bank
called reinforcements.
At 25 and 50 bank. At 25
incoming
and 50
wave at the
bank
ruins.
Moats. Portal near your bank activates one. There's only two people on my team now? Come on, bro.
What the fuck?